certainly use this.
Well, let's push on. But I just said let's push on. Alright, jump over there.
Don't be ridiculous. We aren't going to leave you behind.
Vestige. Is that all I'm coming here for? No. Let's have a quick look because I really don't want it to just be that. Which it is. So it's definitely not this way. Which is good, we don't have to fight that shit. Just check that way. Well, so that way it doesn't lead anywhere, I don't think. This way doesn't lead anywhere.
Looks like we can't go on.
Try this way. Nope. It's not this way, is it? Or that way? Interesting. Ah. Stuff toy. Don't want to jump off that way.
Shall we go down?
Yes, let's. Because there's a missile.
can relax for a while here.
What can I get in level wise? It's turn now. Getting there. Let's just see what's further up.
We have reached the crypt.
Look who it is.
I've been waiting for you.
Thebe.
Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
So I'm missing one. Vestige D. Right. I don't even remember seeing another red thing. Oh, presents. Pound cake and personal meal. I shall be back when I figure out where this D is. Gotta go find the D. Found it. Right, let's go see what's going to stamp on me next. This isn't the one, is it? I don't know anymore. Just went for a break and now I can't remember what I was doing. Back alley seems about right. Yep, this is the way.
Been waiting for you. Please spin a thread of memory for
me. So we've got 2, 3, and 4.
Reinforcements! 2 o'clock!
Damn it, they just keep coming. Miguel, Emily, we're falling back.
I can't walk anymore.
Come on, fight. Just a bit farther. We're all going back home alive.
Hey, we're heading back to the front after we eat, right? I want to make sure I go out there with a full tank.
Are you hanging in there, Emily?
I'm just fine. Your onigiri really did the trick, Yakumo.
The fighting's been hot for a while. Take it easy. Watch yourself.
What are you doing here? You need to get some rest or else you're gonna be all groggy tomorrow.
Whenever I think we'll have to listen to Mito forever, it makes it hard for me to fall asleep.
Don't worry. I don't intend to let that happen. I promise, one of these days we're going to take our freedom back. And I mean all of us. Together.
Yeah, I like the sound of that. I have no idea what I'd do without you guys.
I've been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
What the hell is this thing? Nothing we do even phases it!
It looks like they've got us surrounded. We need to open an exit.
I'll create a distraction. I want both of you to use it to escape.
Destroying their footing should slow them down. Can you do that, Emily?
You bet. Just say when.
You saved our hides this time, didn't we? That was some sharp thinking.
It's because I'm always watching you, Yakumo. My body just responded on its own.
You're watching me?
You know, as an example of what to do. I need to learn how to pull my own weight, right?
I like your attitude. Looks like we don't have time to sit around and chat. Damn it. I'm gonna buy you some time, so run while you can.
Don't be ridiculous. We aren't going to leave you behind.
It's either that or all of us at once. I want at least you two to get out of here.
Finally awake, Emily.
What happened? We were surrounded by those monsters, and then...
That bastard Mito told me when I woke up. Apparently, he brought us back to life as revenants.
And we aren't the only ones. He's done the same thing to Yakumo and the others, too. He's waiting for everyone to wake up. I don't know much else, though.
Only two of you woke up? Well, I guess it will have to do. It's time to put you to work.
Are you kidding me? Why would we ever listen to you again?
Because obedience is your only option. Unless you want me to dispose of your sleeping friends, that is.
You son of a...
Your task is simple. Defend me from the frenzied queen, laying down your very life should it prove necessary. I expect you to serve me diligently in this purpose.
I fought the lost and died again and again, just as Mito ordered. And each time, I felt something important slip away. The only thing I had to look forward to was the day when Yakumo would finally wake up.
Excellent! Your efforts have provided me with a fine sample. The queen will fall, and humanity's next evolution will blossom. I expect nothing but continued success from you.
Thank you. Spin a thread of memory for me. It's just like what happened with Nicola.
Emily!
Don't be reckless. We have to...
You're kidding, right?
You were all alone, Emily. It must have been so hard. But not anymore. I'll bring your suffering to an end. Just hold on. A little while longer.
Be careful.
Cut lady. Try it. And she's down. Blazing claw.
Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
What are you doing there, child? Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempt to climb.
No! They're still asleep, that's all! They'll wake up before long!
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait! Whatever you want to do, just do it to me!
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them. Don't worry, Yako. I'll keep everyone safe. I promise. So, next time you meet, you can pay me back a bunch of onigiri. Got that?
Take care, you guys. Yes, just as I thought. A tempered will has the power to resist the relic's corruption. Soon, humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually, consuming all. Just you wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
Hey.
Yakumo? No way! It really is you, Yakumo! You're all better, too! That's so wonderful!
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but... well...
Don't worry. It was my decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry, Emily.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up, so pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh.
Here, take this.
Your onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good. That was wonderful.
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you...
Is this all right?
What?
Welcome back.
Good to be back. But I'm still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier? You know, you were saying something. Why would I?
I've always loved your onigiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
What, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily. Well, you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.